Gewalt is groot voor de ganze kehilo. We zeggen de zeven chitzasen van de yeshiva. We leen in deze parasha in de pasuk v'chai b'hem, af de Torah, v'chai b'hem. Ik zal zeggen, er staat een moordige tijd van v'chai b'hem. Het pasuk schaam meent dat, de moordarschens, dat de pkoch nefesh is doeg ik al te herkoelen. Ik zal zeggen, er staat een nifeldige tijd. Zegt hij v'chai b'hem is een mitzvah te droog chies van de Torah hakadoisha. Ki loy alech levade yichya adam, ki al moitze pi Hashem yichya adam. Dat zien chies van de Torah hakadoisha. Yidden don't live from bread and water. Yidden derive their chiyas from the Torah HaKadosh. The Shiva is at mus from v'chai b'hem. The ganze leven is a leven from Torah HaKadosh. From chiyas and learning. Chiyas and avayis Hashem. So it's chus to be able to hear the Torah from the Shiva. To open our eyes and our ears and take in those lessons of v'chai b'hem. And we should come to the Yom Tov Shavuos with the desires, with the chizuk. With the Hakara, ki lo yalech mivad yichya adam. A Hakara from v'chai b'hem, as unzer ganze chiyas, is a chiyas from Torah. It's a schos and a kalfas to hear the Shir give it every chizuk.
Yeshiva Shlita, she says HaKoyl Shlita, she says Kol HaKol HaKodesh. It's a great chizuk to make the trip, come to see Shmuas Tevois. We've heard many Shmuas Tevois about the development of the Kilek Daisha, Waterbury, Connecticut, over 20 years. Dongeheim, Tzeboyim, from the foundations, Michael Choyel. We heard very, very many Shmuas Tevois. The Chazal zong ein edoy meshmir l'riya. Shmir, fine. But we have a zchus to come and see mit the egen oegen the beautiful gidu, the gewaltige development, this mokim kodesh. It's a gewaltige chizuk. Shem chofetz aman tzidko yagdil teire v'yadir. Pasuk said that the essential chefetz of Hashem aman tzidko that teire yagdil teire v'yadir. Teire should grow the numbers. V'yadir means equality. Yagdol teira v'yadir. And Baruch Hashem, that's what we're finding here. Yagdol teira v'yadir. But Rabbi Yisai, the special target, special level of Yagdol Teir V'Yadir, that I want to speak about for a few minutes. The Mishnah says, Anfang sagt das Megillah, when it comes to Kriyas HaMegillah, there's a difference between Kforim V'Yoretz Gedoilos. Villages have an earlier zman for Kriyas HaMegillah than Yoretz Gedoilos. But what defines Eithi Ir Gedoila, Dr. Mishnah? What defines an Ir Gedoila? A full-grown Mitzua City. So the Mishnah, because Yesh Asor Batlonim, that becomes an Irgdoila. It doesn't matter the population of the city. That's not what defines in the eyes of Chazal, Akdoshim, the maturity of a city. When a city has Asor Batlonim, Rashi explains that 10 people, that they're Batlonim and Amalocha. They're exempt from being Meshubet Ra'il Derech Eretz. The Kehillah provides for them. Asor Batlonim, that sit in the Beis HaMedrash, and the Oisik Batere, B'yom HaValayla, that's what makes the completion of an Ir Gedoyla. Why is that? Amor Getracht. We know in the Midbar and Yerushalayim, the Mishnah says in Masechet Tzvachim, Sholosh Machnos. There's Machnos Shechina, there's Machnos Leviyah, and Machnos Yisroel. In the Midbar with the Mishkan and the Chotze, is Machnos Shechina. The camping of the Leviyim, Sovev La Mishkan, is Machnos Leviyah. And the Golim on four sides of the Mishkan, that's Machnos Yisroel. And Yerushalayim, Beis HaMikdash, is Machnos Shechina. Har HaBayis, Machnos Leviyah. And Yerushalayim, Ir HaKodesh, is Machnos Yisroel. Rashiv and Marichomi, the Chatzadik of Roche, here in Pshneye, used to explain that Machne Yisroel is also a Machne Shechina, before Sharamba. That the Shechina that originates in Machne Shechina is expanded over to Machne Yisroel. Rambam says, Claude, the Kedushis Yerushalayim is near Shechina, or Shechina ain't a Betela. Even though the Merkos, the Nakuda of Machne Shechina certainly is in the Mishkan of Beis HaMikdash, but it extends over to the Machne Yisroel. But what brings the Shechina from Machne Yisroel to Machne Shechina, to Machne Yisroel is Machne Leviyah. The Machne Leviyah is the bridge that connects the Machne Yisroel to Machne Shechina. The Machne Leviyah is very close to Machne Shechina. The Leviyim, Hashem B'Mishmeres HaKodesh, they're exempt. They don't have a chelik and nachla. But they're part of Klal Yisroel. The Leviyim don't have the Yisra Kedusha of Kehanim of Kodesh HaKadoshim that we learned this week's parasha. So the Leviyim stand on both sides and they bridge the gap. Mosevet HaKedusha for Machne Yisroel. Like the Rishiva Zogin, the Asorim Yisroel have the opportunity to develop to be a Machne Yisroel. But the Rambam says you have to build a Beis HaKnesses for Tefillah. And the Beis HaKnesses you have to build a Heichel for the Sefer Torah. Like the Rishiva Zogin, it's not just for the need of Tefillah and Kriyas HaTorah. It's to create the Machne Yisroel. So you need to build a Machne Shechina. That's the Beis HaKnesses. That's the Heichel with the Sefer Torah. That's the Kodesh HaKadoshim that the Shechina emanates from. And it reaches the city. But medaf from a Machne Levi as well. A community Kodesh is the real dmus of Asor Batlone, provided by the community in Galait, that the ganze chiyus, the dveikus batere, they and their families, and Baruch Hashem, over decades, from the first community kol, communities were transformed in a very short time, on a very edel oifen, just being there. Amachna Levi, Amachna Yisrael. Baruch Hashem. Bikila Kedosha. Tzgivona Eir Gedoyla. Baruch Hashem, Tzgiven Yeshiva. In Bote Gerisiyas. Na Gvaldige Tzibu. The Machna Shchina was Geboit. Namach Yisro, Baruch Hashem, Kish Echad Blei Vechad, Mach Nelevi, Baruch Hashem, Nel Dreb Shtegem, Vagem Mechayil El Choyu, Baruch Hashem Elend, Shtach Tesegevin, Tos is Asor Batlonin, Shtach Tesegevin, Dab Men Ligen, Der gewaltige Reingetonkeit. Bezer Hashem, gewaltige Talmud Chochem, Adam Gordel, Rosh HaKoyl, sein gesund und stark, Tevis Mokim, bei uns in Yeshiva, der Reyes, Baruch Hashem, Avu Ben, Baruch Hashem, Rosh Yeshiva, Rosh HaKoyl, join forces to bring Taka, Gvaldige, the Chavitz Hashem of Yagdu Teir Vyadi in the Mokim Kodesh. If so again, so again, Taka, with Gvaldige, Gvaldige, Atzlocha. Standing in the Yomim for Sfira Sa'imer, Chinuch explains that the mitzvah Sfiras HaOmer is our preparation for the upcoming Chag HaShavuos Man Matan Teiraseinu, which really means, as Svarim HaKadoshim explained, that every year there's a Skulas HaZman. When Chag HaShavuos, there's a renewed Kabbalas HaTeira. Chol Shana V'Shana, it's the opportunity of this period of time and the Luach from Teir HaKadosh, that the opportunity for us to again be mekabel the Teir, but a Yisrein Chizuk, then Zman Matan Teir HaSein, and we prepare by counting towards that great momentous period was what Matan Teir HaSein. But the Chinuch builds the mitzvah of Tfiras HaOmer on a posuk that HaKadosh Baruch Hu said to Moshe Rabbeinu b'Mare HaSneh, the great Mare of the thorn bush, that HaKadosh Baruch Hu revealed himself to Moshe Rabbeinu. And HaKadosh Baruch Hu said to Moshe Rabbeinu, and the Chinuch explains that this pasuk is revealing to Moshe Rabbeinu what is the purpose, the sole purpose of Yetzias Mitzrayim is to bring Klal Yisrael to this madrego of Tavnus Alekim Alahor Hazeh. The sole purpose of Yetzias Mitzrayim is to bring Klal Yisrael after a short period of time to grow and be mukhan to mekabel the Torah Kedosha, but the taitz of Kabbalah Satira is tavdun es olekim al ha'gazeh, to become avdei Hashem. The chinuch says shekablu ha'Torah v'yekaymua. Not only we are gifted to be mekabel the Torah, that we have the profound privilege to be miskasher with the Torah Kedosha, the Dvar Hashem, the Chochmah, Elikis of Torah Kedosha. But the Kaimur, Tavdus Elikim al Hor Hazeh, to live the Heilige Torah. That's the purpose of Yetzias Mitzrayim. And the Pshat is, the Ramban says it, in Parshas Yisro, Hashem the first of the Aseres HaDibris. So the Ramban explains this is not only an introduction. Who's speaking for the remainder of the nine Dibris? This is the fundamental of all the Aseres HaDibris. And the Ramban says this is the mitzvah of Kabbalas Oil Malchus Shamayim. Anoichi is a dibur and the basis, the foundation of all the dibras. The first thing is we have to realize Anoichi Hashem Elokecha. The Ramban says it says Veloshin Yochid because it's talking to every individual yid. Anoichi Hashem Elokecha. Elokecha is the Elokus. The concept of Eved, HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And the pasuk is divided in two halakim. Anochi Hashem is the Shem Havaya HaKadosh Baruch Hu, represents all the yesodos of Yichud Hashem. That's the emunah of Yichud Hashem. That Anochi Hashem. Elokecha is a special relationship that Klal Yisrael is a people, and Kol Yochid V'Yochid enjoy with HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Elokecha. HaShtetzich Me'etz Mitzrayim means that the process of Yetzias Mitzrayim clarifies all the Yesodos of Havayah. Mi'beis Avodim is why it's Elokecha, like the Ramban. Because we were Shvuyim L'Parah. We were captives of Parah. Ramban says it's Loshen to explain to us that it was totally encompassing the Avdus to Parah. It wasn't a timely inyan. There was a Avtocha that there'll be a Geula on the Shevi. But the Shevi for itself was totally encompassing. That was Golus Mitzrayim. And HaKadosh Baruch Hu intercepted that Shevi and gave us freedom. And we owe that freedom to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Dr. Ramban. That's as it may be Savodim. Anoichi Hashem Elokecha. And that's what the Chinuch says. But the Achas Homi Mitzrayim, Tavdun Zalakim Al Hor Hazeh. That's the purpose. To transform us to become Avdei Hashem. So Rabbi Yisrael, it sounds like Yetzias Mitzrayim and Kabbalas HaTorah is an upgrade in Avdus. Certainly is a great upgrade from being avodim to Paro and being avodim to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. But it's not freedom. It's not chelus. It's just experiencing the chelus from the avdus of Paro to become avdei Hashem. But it's much more than that. And the raya is that the meiridike shtickel medrash that the Ran brings in Sof Pesachim, an unbelievable medrash, that when Moshe Rabbeinu told Klal Yisrael this message, and he told Klal Yisrael what they have to expect of Yitzis Mitzrayim, to look forward and bring themselves to Tavnus of the Kimon HaRazeh. And in our minds we might think the expression Moshe Rabbein is busting the bubble. They're waiting after 210 years finally to Chedus. As Octay God, there's no Chedus in vision. It's a great upgrade. But what was the response of Klal Yisrael, Dr. Khan? Chaboisai. Mosai or Avoida Azois. When they're told this message, when? That's such a gewaltige psure teva. Yes? When is that going to be? So Moshe Rabbeinu answers, L'soif chamishim yoy, we can't rein tanzen. We need to prepare ourselves. Chamishim yoy. Dr. Ran, Chazal, Omdu kol echod, this is a spontaneous reaction. Each and every one started counting. We can't wait. We can't wait. What does this mean? What's so exciting about becoming Avdei Hashem? But this is Klal Yisrael in Memtes Shari Tumim. But they're the pnimius of Knesset Yisrael that cries out Mosai and responds with Sfira. That's a review. Becoming enslaved to HaKadosh Baruch. But what's the pshat? What's the for the pshat? The answer is, certainly slavery in our minds and hearts, it's one and the same of deprivation. That's what it is. An Eved doesn't have his own estate at all. That's an Eved. Totally nisbate. His essence is totally for the master. Avdus HaKadosh Baruch Hu is not depriving. Avdus HaKadosh Baruch Hu is creating a relationship. Eved and Melech is a relationship. And the deeper the Avdus and the greater encompassing it is, so the Yachas is greater. The relationship is greater. And Rabbeisai, what is the optites of Tavdus and Chimon HaRazeh? Yom Chasunosto is a Matan Teire. It's a day of marriage. Marriage is the greatest relationship that the Torah has between two parties. The Dovak be'ishtoi behoyu levos arechot. That's Yom Chasun. That's one side of the coin is Tavdun. Chol avavchav chol nafshom chol meidecha. Unresisting. Total. Totality. That's one side of the coin. The other side of the coin is Chasunosa. That's what Klal Yisrael understood. This transformation is not an upgrade. It's the greatest gift and the greatest opportunity to enter marriage, Kaviyochel, but HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Mosai! Mosai. And the answer is, we need to prepare. And they right there and then, started counting. That's the achonah. That's the pshat. And the Chassam Sofer, and that will conclude with this Chassam Sofer. The Rosh HaKohel mentioned the Chassam Sofer, this pasuk, v'chai b'hem. The Chassam Sofer in a different and a drosha explains that avada, the beginning of avdus HaKadosh Baruch Hu, is subjection. Subjection. Efshi ma'amase abba shebashmaim gozer olai. That's where it starts. Subjection, subjection, subjection. But once we're there, we're magish v'atem advekim b'Hashem elokeichem chayim kulchem hayoy. This subjection creates this relationship of dveikus b'Hashem, as we said, chasunosoi. And what's Hashem? Mekoyer HaChayim. There's no other Mekoyer of Chayim other than HaKadosh Baruch Hu himself. And when we become Avdei Hashem, we become Dovuk, the Mekoyer HaChayim, so we feel the flow of that Chayim. Genuine Chayim, eternal Chayim. And above all, Chayim Mesukim, Chayim Smeichim. So it starts with subjection, and it ends with Atanz, Ashreinu Ma'atoiv Chalkeinu, Ma'anoim Goyer Aleinu, Ma'ayov Yerush Hasein. That's the pshat. We went out of Mitzrayim to be compelled. The chitzoni is to understand that we owe our freedom to Hashem, but not to chas v'shalom deprive us and take away our freedom. It's the greatest, we're chosen. Atem chatonu mikol ha'amim, ke'aftonu malkein la'vodasecha. It's a closeness, it's a relationship, it's a marriage. And the other side of the marriage is v'shimcha gadol v'kadosh aleinu karasa. That's the other side of the marriage. K'viyochol, t'koyre shmoy gadol v'kadosh upon us. That means that hoga v'kadosh baruch hu. And it might mean even more than that. Kol ha'teikul shmoytim shal hakadosh baruch hu. The Torah Kedosh is nikra aleinu. What does that mean? Loiba Shemayimi, who decides? Who decides the essence of the emes of Torah? Chachmi Yisroel. Shimcha Godo Vakodosh. Torah Kedosh. Aleinu Korosa. That's the full circle of the Chasanosa. That's what we're talking about. Nothing about depriving. The more we subject ourselves, the more we become dovuk. And the more we become dovuk, the more chayim kulchem hayoyim. Chayim mesukim. Chayim areivim. Dovuk de chinuch. That the mitzvah says is geboit of them posik. Treib zal helfen. Razak kille kedosha. That has, as we mentioned, the machne shchina of yeshivas and botik nisiyos. To have choshev rabbonim at the helm. die mashpia and meroime, the anshe akihila, and the mishpochis. That's the machli Yisrael and the machli Shchina, and we have Baruch Hashem, as we mentioned. Breiv peh v'hodo, that teire teire, community koil. We're ready for Yom Chasan Nosa. Be'ezer Hashem, Be'ezer Hashem. But Moshe Rabbeinu zogt, l'seif chamishim yoim. We need to awaken ourselves to great excitement towards Chasan Nosa. Because there is a subjection involved. But we have to see through that subjection. We have to see through that subjection. That at the end, it's Ashreinu. We're the recipients. Ma'atoiv chalkeinu. Ma'anoim goyroleinu. Ma'ayovi rishoseinu. That we're able to raise bonim u'bonois in such a ruach. V'machli Yisroel. Be'ezer Hashem. I had the schus to meet the Tenoidus of Yisraban this morning. Kedoshim v'tohirim. Baruch Hashem. Reb Shlogem. We say, B'yoyim chasunosoi, U'b'yoyim simchas liboi, Rabbi Yisai. Yoyim chasunosoi is a matan teire. B'yoyim simchas liboi is the continuation of the chasana. B'yoyim simchas liboi. It's a binyan beis hamikdash. Shibor mehev yameinu amein. Em shons gem. Shbitoiche. To make the right achone. Come through. Who? Klal Yisrael and kol yochid v'yochid. Realizes and feels. That we're so close. To yoyim simchas liboi. But yoyim simchas liboi. Has to come from Yom Chasanosa. And there'll be another Ifor Shtetach. There'll be another revelation of Matan Teire in the future, in the near future. Also, I fear that Shaken Mishikai Spiu, Kitoim Dedechem Yoyin. That's the Kabbalah Satire. That's the preface to Yom Simchas Liboi. Mehev Yomeinu, Amen, Amen.